Let's work through a margin of safety example problem. So we need to find the margin of safety in dollars and the margin of safety ratio by using the following information. So we're given a CVP income statement here with sales, variable costs, contribution margin, fixed costs, and net income. We also have our break-even point in dollars over to the right, which is $8,750. So your margin of safety is how far above your break-even point are you? So when we're calculating our margin of safety in dollars, we're going to take our actual sales and subtract out our break-even sales. So our actual sales, we take a look over at the CVP income statement and we see that it's $50,000. That's the total amount in sales that we made during this time period. And our break-even sales is 8,750, meaning we would have needed $8,750 in sales to cover our costs. So our margin of safety is the difference between those, which ends up being $41,250. That's the amount that we are over our break-even point. Now for the margin of safety ratio. We take our margin of safety in dollars that we just found in the last part, and we divide that by our actual sales. So we found our margin of safety in dollars was $41,250, divided by our actual sales of $50,000, and we see that our margin of safety ratio is 82.5%.